has been terrific for the Rays this year. Pedroia hits it into right center field. Trouble. And in the second base is Pedroia with a leadoff double. There have been four hits in the game, and Pedroia's got two of them.
Nope. It was a slider, Earl. But he drove a long way for a little guy. He has this long stride, but he gets firm and stops his weight. He doesn't even get firm, and he's able to drive that ball. MVP caliber player having an MVP.